Every day, we use an exponentially increasing number of plastic products. A lot of them are single-use items, and waste management is not keeping up in many places. So, oceans, and therefore shores, are accumulating an increasing amount of waste, and the result is that nowadays, a lot of remote islands are covered in plastic debris. Finding a worthy, pristine, exotic beach is becoming harder and harder. However, are these a result of an unlucky combination of currents and geographical position, or the symptoms of a much more widespread environmental crisis? A team of scientists and volunteers surveyed the Cocos Keeling Islands, a remote atoll of islands located 2,100 kilometres off the northwest coast of Australia. The survey estimates 414 million pieces of debris items weighing 238 tonnes currently deposited in the first 10 centimetres of beach surface and 10 metres of beach back vegetation. 32% of items originated from single-use plastics, and 60% of them were very small. Scientists call these plastic bits between 1 and 5 millimetres in size microplastics. This data suggests that plastic pollution is unfortunately a widespread issue, and remote islands may function as passive samplers, reflecting the steep increase in ocean's plastic debris. Like many remote islands, Cocos may function as the marine version of the canary in the coal mine. Remoteness, legal protection, and a lack of human activity on these islands affords them no safety from plastic pollution.